This is a WXII 12 editorial by President and General Manager Hank Price.
2012 marks 125 years since William Randolph Hearst founded what has become one of our nation's largest and most successful media companies. From the beginning, Mr. Hearst encouraged the company's newspapers and later electronic media to take editorial positions on issues important to local communities. Today, all of the Hearst newspapers and many of the Hearst television stations regularly offer editorial comments. Now, here at WXII, we don't have a history of producing editorials. But with our rise from a local television station to now the Piedmont's most watched and used digital news service in television, web, and in mobile, the time has come for us to add this important responsibility. So beginning next week, our editorial board will be studying important issues throughout our region and offering weekly commentary. Our board will also welcome your thoughts. You'll be able to reach us by visiting WXII12.com's Contact Us page. Thanks, and we'll see you next week.